This is one of my latest, not in book number one, but it'll be in book number two. It's my little tribute to our good friend Maggie Thatcher. Let's drink. The wicked witch is dead. Rejoice, rejoice, let's raise a glass, for gone is a foe of the working class. Thatcher's dead, so let's all cheer, and drink away, let's have a beer. Hope she died an agonising death, hope she suffered as she drew her last breath. Despised by the poor and loved by the rich, undeniably Britain's biggest ever bitch. She killed our land, she sold its soul. Millions were forced upon the dole. She closed the mines, she shut the pits. Our working families were torn to bits. Strikes were rife and riots flared. Cops ran amok and people scurred. She never cared, she had no heart. She truly ripped our country apart. The reapers rang out Thatcher's death bell. I wish to fuck she could burn in hell.